And now as we conclude our time together this day, may we pray. O God, may we who are privileged to share in holy things never fail to serve you in your world, and so come to the fullness of joy in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. And may the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you this day and forevermore. Amen.